It's been over a week since Jim Dalton has gone missing. That makes 5 disappearances this year. Funny thing is, every one of those missing people have been spotted at this diner. Hopefully someone here can give me a lead.